Well, I must say, whenever they sing, it absolutely leaves me speechless. What about you, Karthik?
Truly, I can't even describe it. Thank you, Anand sir and Ms. Palak Sharma, for those lovely and captivating words. Well now, we have always had a dance performance in front of the curtains.
Yes, of course. That's how it's supposed to be.
Well, today we have a dance performance which is a little hatke.
Hatke? Kya hatke?
Today we have a dance which is going to be behind the curtains.
Behind the curtains? As in, not seen?
No, we will be able to see them.
Oh, please, stop all this. How can they be behind and still be seen?
Well, that's exactly the beauty of it.
Then, let's have it.
But before we move on, I just want to say this. In a world where people want to showcase their talent in front of the screen, we have a group who is wanting to portray something in the dark and without a sound. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Sunlit Shadow Dance group on the stage as they are going to enact Life at Gurukul. Please put your hands together for them.